again. I seem to do this all the time. Can you forgive me once again? Or have I finally crossed the line? They say your grace is always with me and you're near me all the time. If that's the case, I pray sincerely that your love is truly blind. The people on the outside watching me follow the crowd.
Indigo, what are you doing? Why are you wearing a blindfold?
I heard that we're supposed to ask Jesus to be our guide so that we can follow him. So I decided to put on this blindfold and try to let Jesus be my guide, but it's not really working very well.
Well, I don't know how to follow Jesus, but I don't think you wear a blindfold.
Maybe the kids know how. I'll ask them. Hey, do any of you know how we can get Jesus to lead us? No one? None of them seem to know, Scarlett.
If you want to find out, I think I know someone we can ask. Out how we can follow Jesus.
Oh, good. This blindfold wasn't working out too well anyway.
You have very hairy hands.
Once again, or have I finally crossed the line? They say your grace is always with me and you're near me all the time. If that's the case, I pray sincerely that your love is truly blind. The people on the outside watching.
Hello again. Do you have another question for me?
Yes. We heard that we're supposed to follow Jesus, but we don't really know how to. Do you know how we can make Jesus be our guide?
Yes, I do. I'm so glad you asked. If you want to make Jesus your guide, all you have to do is pray and ask him to. Then every day, try and follow his plan for your life. He has a perfect plan for each of us.
So all we have to do is pray to Jesus and ask him to be our guide?
Right. God loves us so much that he had his son Jesus die on the cross to pay for our sins.
Wow, God must love us so much to let his son suffer and die like that so that we can be with him.
I want Jesus to be in control of my life. I want him to be my guide. Can you pray with me and help me ask him to forgive me of my sins and be with me forever?
Oh, I was hoping you'd ask. This one is free of charge.
But wait, what if the kids want to ask Jesus to be their guide? What if they haven't asked him yet?
They can pray with us. If anyone prays this prayer with a sincere heart, Jesus will forgive them and will be their Lord and Savior.
Great! Let's pray right now!
God, we love you so much, and we are so sorry for all of the bad things we've done. Please forgive us and be our Lord and Savior. We want you to be our guide so that you can show us all of the awesome plans you have for our lives. Thank you for loving us so much that you want us to be your children. Amen.
Jesus, it's a mystery, you know.